thing work? Why aren't you doing this?
You're after the crystal, aren't you?
Do you know where it is?
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
What is going on here?
Poor little Rose. I'm waiting for you in the back bedroom.
Can do.
Thank you.
You know what happens to little girls who can't play nice, don't you? They get punished.
No way.
Here. So you're
can't take much more of this. Why are they talking about my dad? I never even met him. No. I don't know. I don't know the first thing about him. I wish I did. All I know is he died protecting me. Sometimes I try to imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Where are we? It feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
She's so little. Hard to believe one day she'll be old enough to share a bottle of wine with her old man.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories.
She bangs her spoon every time I play this. I wonder if she'll be a musician.
I wonder if Dad played any instruments.
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
I bet Dad would feed me as soon as I started crying.
Rose is such a picky eater. All she ever wants is fruit puree.
I guess I've always loved fruit.
I'm so lucky to have you both in my life.
Dad. Upstairs? I'll take a look.
This tune has always been special for our family.
I think I've heard this before. It's pretty. This is my bedroom?
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy. letter for me?
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No! No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Guess what? Thing you're looking for isn't here.
So you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper, much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown.
I need to get out of this house.
First.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Just so greedy! So many friends that it's never enough! Where do you think you are? Oh, look! Your family's
here! Enough of this shit! Evelyn? That little girl?
good girl! Supposed to be a family! But they're completely obsessed with stupid old Rose!
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal. Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going.